later, Ketchuporian.
Dream of Genie.
Can I have one?
Oh, yeah, sure. Dream of Genie.
Hey, you're that guy.
No, I'm not.
The guy who clapped for my speech?
Oh, yeah, that was me. I'm Rafe.
Bam, that's one vote. That was easy. Can you believe that something this cool is actually happening at our school?
You think the graffiti is, like, really cool?
Well, not just that. I think the post-it thing was amazing, too. And Dwight's hair. Genius. I just love that someone has the guts, you know, to take on the establishment. Yeah. And I'm not the only one to think so. Check out how many likes it got on my Facebook page.
Whoa.
Yeah. That means that it's actually spreading to other schools.
Hey, do you want to know a secret?
Anonymous.
Actually, I'm really just digging your boots. Good job. Good choice.
Thanks. So, what are you doing after school next Friday?
Do you want to, like, go on a...
Fundraiser.
Fundraiser. Totally. That's what I was thinking. Yeah, I love funds. And raising things. Raising things is fun. What are we fund and raising for?
Greenpeace.
Love them.
Have you seen that heartbreaking YouTube video about how the polar bears are getting stranded on melting ice floes? And
yeah.
I'm trying to make a difference here, but it's just so crazy with the studying for the testing of the Blar, and everyone's just so busy.
If I hear one more thing about the Blar, I'm gonna blarf just like everywhere.
Me too. So, you're in?
Absolutely. I mean, I can barely wait.
Good.
No, that was a dumb joke. It was barely, because...
Oh, okay, yeah, I see what you did there, actually. That was kind of funny. Okay, so, yeah, I'll see you then.
Okay. Yeah, bye.
Dude, you almost